actually at True Garden in Mesa, Arizona, and I want to show you. I'm actually going to do two live videos for us today. Let me turn this around. So here are some of Troy's seedlings. Look at how beautiful these are. Like, this is incredible. So this is like a little Triscana, a little kale. You see the Swiss chard. Look at that. And different kales. Look at all this. It's incredible. Here's some dill. See how he grows? And his seedlings are incredible. Like, they are real sturdy. Look at that. So if you're looking to buy seedlings down in Arizona, so go ahead and tell me if you're here. Oh, Alexa, hi. Hi, Kay. Yeah, these seedlings are amazing because it's about 70 degrees right now in Mesa today. It's pretty nice. Look at the lettuces. Look at all these seedlings. So, like, if you wanted to order seedlings, you can order seedlings from Troy. I'm actually going to go out and check out his gardens here in just a minute. You can take a look at this. Look at, he's just got rows and rows and rows. It's pretty amazing. So, a great place to order, a great place to do your seedlings. And in a few minutes, we'll be going out in the back. But I did want to show you that they actually have a place here where that people can actually buy some of the produce, which is incredible, I thought. And then here's an in, he has one on the indoor. Oh, look. See, there's so much to see here. It's like, oh, look what's next, look what's next. So, it's really important that when you're growing your seedlings, that they're hardy. Like, if you'll take a look, like, look how healthy and hardy these are. You really want, when you're growing your seedlings, they should look like this. They shouldn't be all spindly sometimes, especially in the Northwest. It's really important to get those seedlings under a grow light and have a little warming pad with them because they can get kind of spindly and they won't grow as well. So if you get really great seedlings, so like these are ready to plant. See if you can see my hands, so you can kind of see the size of them. See? So, and then here is, let me show you. So this is actually a system that has the extension on it. So it has these two, so extra extension. So this one has 28, this one has 28. So look, this is an inside one. Look how beautiful that is. So lots of lettuces, they've got some sorrel growing. And you guys, I don't know if you've ever ate sorrel, but it's pretty incredible. So I'm going to actually go out in the patio area, which I think, and this kind of tells you kind of like edible flowers. Like, you can grow flowers. Look at all these that you can eat. Is that incredible or what? Like, if you've never grown flowers, this is a great way to do it. So fruits and vegetables, look at all the different things that you can grow. All the different herbs you can grow. Like, he's got really huge lists of all of these. And then how to manage your pests, you know, if you do get pests. So I'm going to go out and go out on the patio out here in just a few minutes. And then when Troy's free, and then we're going to do a live video out there. Take a look at this. I got to show you. Like, look how beautiful it is. See, they're harvesting. Beautiful. So anyway, I'm going to be out in the patio here in just a few minutes. I'm going to do another short little video. But seedlings, really important that you grow them where they are strong and they're not spindly, that they've got a good root system. And so he's got his own vermiculite here going. So anyway, really important. So you're going to find out a little bit more about True Garden here in just a few minutes. So, as soon as we are able to, I'm going to show you just a little bit. He's going to come out here too, but I'm just going to peek out here. And this is where I'm going to do the tour. Can you see? This is a beautiful place. And he harvests plants. And they're out here in full sun, Arizona sun. And I don't know if you can see that one way back there, but we're going to go out there and get up close and personal. So anyway, join us here in just a few minutes. I'm going to do a tour, and you'll be able to see a little bit more about his farm, and I'll get him on the video as well. So join us in a few minutes.